Oh my God. What should I go with? What should I go with?
Okay, see, you don't have the last upgrade. That's why you couldn't punch through the door earlier.
What last upgrade?
Go down all the way. That one. The one with, that's completely locked.
Great. Great. All right, so where do you want?
Circle thing.
What circle thing? There's many circles on this map.
That one.
It's a photo investigation.
Wait, where the hell are the labs then? Have you gotten all the labs?
What labs?
What?
What are labs?
What the hell are you talking about?
What are labs?
How the hell did you get the armor? Oh.
Russian hideout, you mean?
How the hell did you get the spider armor if you didn't do this yet?
I did do the labs. It's just they're called Russian hideouts, not labs.
Well, you get armor from them, and a lot of them.
How am I supposed to know what you're talking about if you still can say labs?
It's been a while since I had to do this. Okay.
Fucking. Yeah, just go to the labs. What the fuck are labs? And then you're just like, oh yeah, the hideouts.
Okay. Well, it's been a very long time.
They look like labs, he says. No, they look like gang hideouts.
No.
Where the
they
fuck
look like
is my
labs
web?
With hired thugs to guard them. All right. What kind of gang gets like the most scientific of armors and shit and starts researching?
Obviously, the Russian gang. Vladimir, what are you doing?
Not sure what I was aiming at there.
Rasputin, the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone.
Ra 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 ra. Oh my god, this fucking cocking game. I hate this fucking shit.
You don't know the song, do you?
I'm disrespecting the fucking American flag, bitch. Don't tell me what I don't
know.
It's
a Russian song. It's a song about Russian history.
I don't care. Do I look like I'm from Russia and or care about the Russian history?
It's sung by Boney M.
I don't give a fuck. Do I look like I listen to music either?
You do. It's just you don't listen to
good music. I know.
I didn't say good music.
I know, right?
I was gonna say conventional bands like Skillet, Green Day. You listen to more like.
Of course, I'll follow the Russian thugs.
Please, sure. Before those task force idiots see us.
Relax. We set the car on fire 10 blocks away. They're distracted by that.
Very interesting.
I like that one guy walking in the background, like, nothing wrong here.
Nothing to see here.
Oh, look, it's the Russian mob.
Oh my god, look, no one is safe.
Oh, great. What? Death!
Well, if you're going to die, then can I play?
Fine, you can play.
Go ahead.
Okay. Your PS controllers are your controls. Your PS. The fuck.
The controller is weird, is that what you meant to say?
Yes.
Yeah.
I haven't done this kind of heavy lifting in years.
Ugh, me neither.
But well, clearly, you haven't been very active at your job.
Not many of our soldiers even know about this place.
Yeah, here.
I guess everyone's in a big shot.
If only at least a Spider-Man won't show up. Oh shit, there he is!
Ina?
This is disappointing.
There we go.
Is it true what they say about the killer?
Is it true?
I heard he is just a man.
L1.
If that's true,
I know.
Jack do it.
Was just a man.
I'm eavesdropping.
There is something in mind about anyone who could do that to a human being.
Dun, da 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 da.
Man, this is very interesting.
It is. I like stealth. Alright? You might not be a very stealth person, but I am. So. I forgot about this.
The fact that there's a sniper?
No, the red dot. Like, I'm looking at this red dot, and I'm like, wait, the fuck? Oh,
someone's shining a laser pointer.
It's like,
Mommy, look, I have a laser pointer.
Oh, look, a disco party.
What the fuck?
It's not that you're bad at your job.
That was a different takedown.
See, I'm special.
This fucking game is bullshit. I just love the kick to the face. Just that's it. Just get that on the ground, please.
All right. Da 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 da
da da da da da da. You seem like such a creeper. Use your spider sense.
I know.
Up on the D-pad.
Hello, friend. I'm pretty sure that should have made some noise, but okay.
Alright, I guess there's missing sound effects. The fact that the guy is also floating halfway off the edge does not help either. Watch, get
spider
out of
powers.
Watch, get out of spider sense. Look at it, just
I
look.
Thought I alerted this guy for a moment. I'm like, oh shit.
Aw.
Alright, so. Okay.
Yeah, the game's not as inventive as the Batman, where you can just grapple up to anywhere.
I will stream into the Carnage Killer if someone doesn't get him soon. Patience, Misha. I hear we are making progress.
If someone doesn't get him soon. Patience! just like he doesn't seem like he's very like impatient either. He seems like he's like stalling for time. Dun, 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 dun. Sniper. Sniper.
Yeah, I know.
Do the thing that Spider-Moons do. Get him. What are you doing?
Stealth.
Stealth?
Yeah.
He knows
look.
Where you are.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
No.
There was that red dot above his head.
He's alerted. Look okay. at this. No one else is alerted. Those birds seem perfectly fine.
You're right. I'm sorry I doubted you.
See, he's not even looking the right way anymore.
He's like, oh, look at this guy. He's so nice up here. So nice.
You can use silent takedown.
What the fuck was that?
So you won't smell. I don't know. No need to bury me.
He sees you.
No, he doesn't. The spider, come quickly! No.
No.
It's not fun. Never mind, let's fight.
What the fuck? It looked like you were just about to kind of start in front of his face.
This is why they call me amazing.
Holy shit! Have a
future in this. Pretty sure that guy is dead.
I'm pretty sure he's fucking dead.
That's the kind of man, that was loud. Just the fucking
like my weapons, like I like my shot.
The thing explodes and flies. Just like what the fuck?
The funniest thing about it isn't like how.
Yeah, it wasn't just like
the fact that he had to hit it so many times. It's yeah. The fact that he had to do acrobatics.
Yeah, just like.
Did I forget to get something?
Yeah, you forgot to get the one over there.
Oh, okay.
Go.
Spider-Man, if you're gonna make those noises, do it somewhere else. You sound like I have a Michael Jackson. Like I said, Michael Jackson or your Fortnite, so.
Just the final punch.
These reports of four containers were stolen from Oscorp.
The hell was under here?
Why are you destroying them then?
I, It was blue. It said to pull it.
It said to do it. The game said do it. It didn't think about the precautions that would take to destroy someone else's shit. I thought Harry Osborn was your friend.
See, I'm special. I get the special takedown.
I just remembered. I don't care.
Spider-Man clearly doesn't care. After this entire recording, I need to eat. My fucking stomach is starving.
Your stomach is starving, not you. Your stomach.
Yes, my stomach is starving.
Your stomach has a life of its own.
Yeah, exactly. Did you hear me right? My stomach has a life of its own. Don't judge me. We've all been there where your stomach feels like it takes on a life of its own when you're starving to death.
I see you! What?
Where are you gonna go, Spider-Man?
It was a blue fit. Okay, here it is.
They're dead. They're obviously dead after that.
That was fun. Let's do it again.
I'd add some constructive criticism to this, but this is mostly just like, why?
Why?
I'm just absorbed in like the fact that like, this game is stupid. All right, now you just kicked him off the edge.
Nope,
he teleported
over here.
Ah, that's stupid. Spider-Man's not alive. Spider-Man kills.
I punch it one way and it goes that way.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm so like fucking like, why? About it.
I bet they're wishing they paid for that sprinkler system about now.
Why would you bring out their sprinkler system, Spider-Man? What purpose did that serve? I am so confused and confuzzled.
Oh, okay. I remember what this place is.
It's the butt sex place. Is that where it is?
I knocked out your tooth, but don't worry. I left it under your pillow.
What the fuck? I love it how we just gave
up. I'm just gonna walk over here because this guy's looking up.
Nothing to see here. I love it how he doesn't even yell. He didn't like web his mouth shut. He just like he's like, what happened, guys? He's just like, okay, I've been defeated. I have been defeated.
It's my lucky day.
No one in their right mind would leave the fucking containers arranged in a square pattern where there would be an opening for another gearbox thing. Oh my god. I'm gonna question everything. Like, why are you still in freaking spider sense mode?
Why? So I can see the gearboxes.
Yeah, but it's making me dizzy and it makes me sick. I don't like it.
I'm sorry.
What the fuck was that?
I threw
you
him.
You didn't even grab him.
I threw him against the wall. He was knocked out. I didn't need the weapon. See, this guy at least made some noise.
Yeah, he at least tried. No one else tried.
Did you hear? The Carnage Killer? We have him. Sasha Scooper and Ned.
Here? Are they crazy?
Calm down. He's not a monster. He's not even very big.
I don't care how big he is. I saw what he did to Vasily. I don't want to be
Vasily? Near him. Sniper.
Yeah, I see. I had to take a moment to be like, really? All this work to be stealthy, and I just...
You didn't technically fuck it up when the sniper saw you. Which in stealth games, you're supposed to go for the snipers first, but whatever.
Well, I didn't see this sniper.
I saw him from a lag time.
Well, why didn't you say something then?
Well, because I thought that you were smart enough to notice the red dot.
I did not.
Pardon me for assuming that your intellect was higher than mine.
Well, you assumed wrong. Did you just assume my intellect?
Slightly. He's looking this way.
No, he's not.
I'm just, now, if you'll excuse me, I'm just gonna keep my ass in the camera.
It's true, we have the Carnage Killer. The boys are making welcome right now.
They should kill him right away before he can escape.
He's dead. That guy is dead. You just knocked him off of like a two-story building. Actually, no. Probably a few thousand feet. He would have been knocked out by then. That is stupid. Just go for the fucking thing. You don't have to focus on these enemies. They're stupid anyways.
Well, I am looking
for him. That one's so pathetic that he doesn't even scream. He just gets thrown against the wall and dies.
I'll take that. If that guy was telling the truth, they've got the Carnage Killer here, I've got to stop them before they murder him.
I just called the V.
Just like I do for anyone else.
I was a little delayed there, Spider-Man.
Maybe there's an army up there. Maybe your mother dropped you on your head too many times. Just be ready for anything.
There you go.
Let's see what you can do.
There! Just punch no. Can you at least say some fun? Turn off the spider sense while you're fighting, dude.
I know.
Then turn off the spider sense.
Nah.
Spider slam! Still experimenting with catchphrases. What do you think?
Sucks.
Did I forget the one up here? No, I didn't. Okay.
Fucking catchphrase sucks.
Alright.
Spider slam.
Over here, there's something.
Go for the fucking objective, goddammit! We can't sit here forever!
We can do what we like. Now, I'm looking for something. And I know it's... Okay, that didn't happen.
Yeah, no one noticed.
No one noticed a thing.
I noticed it.
Comment section, you know nothing.
The one person that does comment. Which will be you.
I'm gonna be like, ah, nothing happened.
Something didn't happen.
Here we go.
What is that?
That's the Rhino suit.
I should get a better angle.
Why exactly do you need to take pictures of a Rhino suit?
Because J. Jonah Jameson.
I was about to say J. Jonah fucking Jameson.
There we go.
Just what I needed. Seriously? Looks like a rhinoceros. Can't be that dangerous. I'll give Jameson the pictures and let the cops shut this down. Maybe they can arrest the whole mob.
Alright, go for the thing, goddammit. That was not a fight, that was just you webbing them to the floor.
Yeah. I got everything.
It's the equivalent of fucking Batman's going, let's fight, and then immediately, while everyone's on the ground, he smashes their face into the fucking concrete. Knocks them the fuck out. What the fuck is that?
I'm special. I get all the special ones.
What the
fuck? It's my lucky day.
Why?
Because this game likes me.
Maybe I'll let you play next time.
Yay.
Hold the seismic blast.
Oh my.
Charge up your seismic blast. You're gonna release someone at any time.
Blast.
I love how he just punched the air.
Ta-da.
He has a minigun.
He does.
Turn off the fucking. The fucking. Yeah, this game doesn't have a lockdown feature like Batman Arkham Asylum. Turn off the fucking spider sense.
And of course the Daily Bugle never gets pictures of me winning like this.
Flash it again.
You're the one who takes the pictures, Spider-Man. Why don't
you? Yeah.
You know.
Take a selfie next time.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, he's right where we left him. Your men have panicked.
These people were not here a second ago.
Yeah, they were dead.
Just show me so I can tell them I saw it with my own eyes. Better yet, take a picture with your phone. You can show them yourself. We've bitten him senseless.
Wow, that was
you
fast.
Were not here a second ago.
Yeah, everyone to me!
Alright.
He's surprisingly outnumbered. You're outnumbered, Spider-Man. Alright, well, this is very enthralling gameplay.
Deliberately
it's fucking combat. I keep going back to it, but it's just like the simplest button presses. Well, all right, let's go.
I must kill everyone.
No.
Yes.
God damn it, this thing has been going on for so long.
You were the one who let me play. I need to kill everyone.
Alright, I guess I'll be splitting this thing into different parts.
Da 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 da. I love to kill.
They're so cute and there are too many goons.
Go to that weird phallic shaped vent.
It's called a vent.
Yeah, it's just a vent. It looked weird from the other side, though.
I mean, if you thought it looked like a floppy penis, I'm not going to question you.
I mean, but you are
please,
questioning me.
I keep telling you, I'm not who you think. I sell advertising.
Then why did someone break in here to save you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Makes sense now, eh? A weakling like you could never kill our men alone. Tell us who you're working with. Talk.
Well, you kind of just knocked him out.
Nobody. Please.
I love how it went and he punched him, but like it like didn't even show him hitting him. Just and that's it.
It's not that you're bad at your job. Okay.
Please. I haven't done anything.
Shut up. I said shut up.
Why does that voice sound familiar?
I can't let those goons kill him.
Smashing. Why does it look like I've already been here? Oh, never mind. That's just spray paint.
Oh.
I thought it was webbing on the wall, and I'm like,
I'll take that.
Accidental discharge.
Premature ejaculation.
I mean, I guess.
I need it. Well, more specifically, you need it.
Who's there? Show yourself.
For upgrades.
Need it.
You do need it.
I heard
why do I care more about your gameplay than you do?
Because I don't care about this game. It sucks.
Well, I am a bit of a perfectionist, so do it.
Why do I care more about your gameplay than you? You just threw him into the trash can.
Yep.
Look back.
Because he's trash.
Look back.
He is trash.
Look back. I want to see it again.
For this weak an effort? I kind of feel like you don't respect me.
Being threatened.
Who cares? We all know I can beat his ass.
Turn off the fucking Spider Vision, please. I'd like to see you beat these guys face to face. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da And I saw someone attack one of these Russian guys.
I was buying porn.
He's the killer.
You see?
Not me.
And they thought I was buying a gun.
I yelled. Then the killer ran. I went to see if I could help the victim. Then his friend showed up. My hands were bloody. But they wouldn't believe that I didn't do it.
This man you say was the real killer. What does he look like?
White. Red hair. Skinny.
So a ginger. Damn.
Strength of a madman. I'm not the kind of madman I work with.
Your license says you were in church.
Madman.
If you can prove you weren't in the city when the Carnage Killer struck, I'll let you go. No problem.
We look so fucking
I was in San Diego all last week, at a convention.
San Diego Comic Con? Take me there next time. Just. You're free to go, sir.
I like how he says, not the kind of madman I'd work with. Like, you'd work with a different madman then.
The hunters and the hunted.
This is where you get that last upgrade.
I don't give a fuck.
From Craven.
Fuck Craven. Look at him. Looks like he's on the toilet and he's constipated right now.
Do you normally go on the toilet with a knife?
Yes. Just in case if a...
Just to add more excitement to it.
I've got a description of the Carnage Killer.
Excellent.
Oh, never mind. This isn't...
You think he'll be out tonight?
All right. Well,
I can check that one off.
I think
my
this
list.
Has been a. This has been a. Can I have the control back for a second?
Okay.
All right. Well, I think this has been a good episode to end off on. This is probably gonna be split up into parts. Probably 10 minutes each or something. I don't know. Maybe 15 minutes each.
My stealth gameplay was in for all.
Yeah. Jeez, I really had to cough there.
Don't fucking die.
I was dying. Hey, look, another Russian hideout. I guess me and...
Yes, that's what I was telling you to go to.
Yeah.
I was... It's been a while since I saw the symbols.
All right, well...
I already did all the shite.
Well, me and Azazel will be back again with you guys next time. For another Amazing Spider-Man 2 gameplay.
We'll be doing the Russian hideout.
Yep, we'll be doing another Russian hideout. I don't know if I'll be doing it or if he'll be doing it.
Probably
me.
You want to fight over this?
Well, I guess we'll be able to figure that out next time on Game Changers. So, see you guys later. Bye!
Later, Zane. Who can resist that?